Two little-known performers have been unmasked to lead Australia's make-or-break production of the musical sequel to Phantom of the Opera. Andrew Lloyd Webber will come to Melbourne to put the final touches on the troubled Love Never Dies.
They're the roles that made Anthony Warlow and Marina Pryor into household names. Now two young performers will get the chance to emulate that success by playing Christine and the Phantom in Love Never Dies. Melbourne's Anna O'Byrne and Sydney's Ben Lewis will star in the sequel to The Phantom of the Opera when it opens at Melbourne's Regent Theatre in May.
Oh, it's just thrilling. Till I hear you
sing once more. It's only the second production of the show in the world after London, and it's also a new production following mixed reviews in the West End.
This being a brand new show, the chance to sort of sink your teeth into something fresh where you're creating the role from the ground up is, you know, it's why we do it.
More than 5 million Australians have seen the original Phantom of the Opera, and there's no doubt a great many of them will be interested to see what's become of the mysterious Phantom and his one true love, Christine.
10 years from the original Phantom of the Opera, so Christine is married to Raoul. She has a 10-year-old son, Gustav, and she travels over to Coney Island in New York.
And spookily, who should be there?
What are the odds? What are the odds?
Creator Andrew Lloyd Webber will arrive in Melbourne to start rehearsals for the show in April. Angela Bishop, 10 News.